So, let me give you a quick overview of the story, because 40 minutes would be boring. Father figure, Ross. Our main character,
Alloy.
Now it's time for Epic Mountain Montage.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she
doing
here?
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
She basically goes, nah, fam, you want to name this child? I got you, for real, for real. And she's like, I bless who I want. And he's like, okay, what's her name?
What? It's like Alloy. Really just named her Metal.
Then the other High Matriarch comes and she's like, hey, you can't do this. She's an outcast. And they're like, I don't care. And Ross is like, I'll follow you. You bet I'm here for you, girl. And yeah.
Dude, Teresa's not taking any crap. She's like, I bless who I wanna bless, baby. Oh, yeah, baby. Horizon. Zero Dawn. So. I'm not a coward.
Anyway, 6 years later, Alloy goes, I want to be part of the tribe. And what happens instead?
There's no way you survived that, right? I was wrong. She lived. Dude.
Ross! Down here! Ross!
So, basically, she ran through the lab, and she's like, oh, is that a dead guy? Sure enough, it is. And she steals the funny thing from his forehead. And it's like a high-tech chip.
Alright, let's see it. Dude, who's throwing rocks at her?
Stay away, no mother.
The kid really went, yeah, you're good, but how's your mom?
Start training. Yes. Follow.
It's a good thing we didn't throw that rock. Isn't it so sad how I'm gonna make her look like a fool when I play her? You got this epic training montage and I'm about to miss every single shot. Isn't that sad? Quick save. That's kinda cool. It's just like Dark Souls. A spear can knock, wait, so...
I'll tuck that away.
Cool. Talk to Grotta. Will do. Show on map. Oh, that's sick.
Looks promising.
Prayer beads.
Grotta's prayer beads.
It was a mistake. What? Wait. How did you know I was here? Call me Hanzo. Darn it. Okay, I'm getting better at this game. It just takes a long time because I'm really bad.
Thank you.
Oh no, oh no. What have I done? Strider? Are they all leaving me? That means I'm better. Shot! Nice! Hanzo. Darn it!
Uh-oh, spotted. You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
I got you. Don't even worry.
What's the problem?
What do you need?
Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's cradle, and I fear for her.
I'll go save her. You bet. I'll be your hero.
Stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Yes. Yes.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Yes.
Make sure she's all right.
Where is she?
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
I will murder all of them. I missed them. This was no good.
For a minute?
Sure. What do you want to...
Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
They literally couldn't. You were on the...
You. It's time to go home. I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
I'll go get it. Huh. What are you talking about?
What? There. Time to get that spear.
Power cell? Has two weak spots. Alright. That boar is showing me the way. Me and you, boar, we're friends. Through thick and thin. What the heck?
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Nah, I'm still out for blood. You think that'll stop me?